Welcome to Tara Dalal's Kitchen. I'm nutritionist Mruga. Today we'll prepare healthy snack recipe for kids called curried beans pasta. Pastas are usually very popular with kids. So rather restricting them from having their favorite food, let's make it more healthy by using whole wheat pastas and kidney beans called rajma. For this, we need whole wheat pasta, rajma, black peppercorns, bay leaf, finely chopped onions, finely chopped garlic, finely chopped tomatoes, tomato ketchup, fresh cream, butter, and salt. So let's begin our recipe. First, we'll heat the butter. I've taken very little butter. Now we'll add peppercorns, just 2 or 3. Bay leaf. We'll add garlic. And saute them for a few seconds. Now we'll add onions. Again saute till they turn translucent. Now we'll add tomatoes. And mash them using the back of your spoon. Tomatoes are full of vitamin A. Good for your child's skin and eyes. And cook for 2 to 3 minutes. Now we'll add rajma, one of the main ingredients of our recipe. Mix them well. Tomato ketchup, kids' favorite. Mix them well. Now we'll add fresh cream. Again mix them well. Now we'll add salt. And mix well. Now we'll add pasta. I've taken whole wheat pasta. These are cooked pasta. Normally, our regular pastas are made from refined wheat flour where there is a loss of nutrients and fiber. Thus, this pasta which I have used over here are made from whole wheat flour and therefore their fiber and nutrient remains intact. Good for your kids. Just toss them lightly so that pasta don't break. And here our pasta is ready. Let's serve. And here's your vitamin A fiber rich healthy pasta is ready. Serve them hot.
आपको मेरी सिंपल रेसिपी कैसी लगी? आपको अच्छी लगी तो लाइक कीजिए और आपको मेरी दूसरी रेसिपी अच्छी लगी तो आप यहाँ क्लिक कीजिए. अरे हाँ, आपके सजेशंस और कमेंट्स जरूर हमारे साथ शेयर कीजिए.